Hi YouTubers, you are watching TechnoKing. Jio recently opened some new cards about its Prime membership plan. In this video, I'll update you about the new plans. It is now confirmed that voice calling is truly free and there will be no charges for data consumed during 4G calls even if you don't have Prime subscription. The second update might not seem good to some unlucky viewers. Jio has announced that the Happy New Year offer will be available only to the subscribers who have enrolled till 3rd March 2017. For those of you who buy the SIM between 4th March to 31st March should first do a recharge of 99 rupees before they can avail any of the plans which I am going to explain in the later part of the video. Now don't get confused, you will still be able to subscribe for Jio Prime, but you won't get the free data till 31st March 2017 under the Happy New Year offer. The third important update is about the unlimited text messages, which will be capped at 100 SMS per day. You can pause the screen at any time if you want to read the T&Cs for yourself. So till now, we only knew about the 303 rupees plan under the Jio Prime offer. But now, some other plans are unveiled for you to choose from. I am specially interested in the first three plans which a normal user would like. The 149 rupees plan gives you 2GB data, 100 SMS and the subscription for Jio's fleet of apps for 28 days. The 303 rupees plan gives you 28GB data at high speed in the form of 1GB data per day with unlimited SMS for 28 days, which is just like the Happy New Year offer you might be using currently. The 499 rupees plan offers double the data, that is 56GB high speed data in the form of 2GB data per day for 28 days. You may pause the video for viewing all the other plans. As other operators like Idea, Airtel and Vodafone are coming up with attractive plans to lure the customers in their side of the code, Jio has introduced buy one get one free offer to eliminate the competition. Under this offer, you get 5GB extra data with the 303 rupees plan and 10GB extra data with the 499 rupees plan. But what happens if I use up all the data before the ending period? Jio offers a solution for that too. These are some of the booster packs which you can avail if you run out of data. Now let's see the benefits of Prime plans over non-Prime ones. In the 19 rupees plan, we see that non-Prime users will get half the data that the Prime users will get. The same thing applies for the 49 rupees plan. The difference becomes huge when it comes to 96 rupees. The Prime users will get 7GB high-speed data and unlimited data at throttled speed, while non-Prime users will get only 0.6GB data. You can see the difference in all the other plans without being disturbing. In view of the offers put forward by Jio, it seems that the customer is left with no other choice than opting for Jio Prime if he or she is interested in getting the maximum benefits for the money paid. Thanks a lot for watching. Please comment, like and subscribe for more such videos.